Yeah, but the thing, I probably will. I won't get it for free, but I'll probably. Nice Duker you got there. Yeah, the season 2 pass.
Yeah.
I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Every year they get a pass. They get the year 1 pass, and in every, like, Battlefield 4, 1, all the EA games had it, so.
Right.
The year 1 pass. I was with the year 2 pass.
Right.
That way you get the extra bonus stuff. Also, it's like $50, so I'm gonna probably also wait for the one sale. It's on $50, but it was on sale a couple weeks ago for like $20, but at
right.
the time I didn't have $20.
Same.
So. Well, you already had it, so you didn't run this.
But I saw it. I saw it though. Everyone, ready up.
Exodus, we stand together. That's how my guy talks.
Nice.
It's like, Exodus, we stand together. I want to get my F-35 up. No, I'm just going to use the Hind.
Good thing.
So I get people to spawn on me and stuff like that, so. I also got 5 hours of double XP from beating the Battle Pass, so.
Nice. Starting off on a scout helicopter. Have some fun here.
Starting off in a helicopter pilot. I'm a great pilot. When it comes to helicopters, I'm a good pilot. But when it comes to planes, not so well.
Helicopters first person. I'm a good pilot.
Yeah, it's always first person. I only got 3 people in here with me. What the hell is this? Everybody, get in. Everybody, get in. Come on, I'm landed. Only one guy got in.
Oh no, bad juju. Made it out.
Oh, crash into me? Crash into me. Continues to crash into me. I like how I took no damage from that.
Oh man.
Guys up.
Only
I'm alive with the aim up with these AIs. Yeah, destroy that. The one hit.
Spotted an enemy helo.
Yeah, there you go. And when all these points come together, that's how I love this. Yeah, I see enemies over here firing.
Tango, 130 degrees, 200 meters away. What's that helo? Link in the back! Stop playing!
Ah, it's gonna kill us. I jumped out. I don't want to risk getting killed. I'm about to die for being out of the zone. See, whether the hell I got blows up or not, it's a habit for me to jump out because I always feel like I'm gonna get blown up. On the gun
now. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't jump out. I recovered.
See, it's a habit for me. Because you know, if you're playing online.
Enemy fire incoming!
You still manage to get blown up anyways. Like that!
Like that.
That's
a recoilless.
That's why I jumped out.
Fucking guy just
that's
standing there.
That's literally why I jumped out. Because of that. Not for what else I need to get my stuff leveled up. I stopped playing Zane, the new operator. I got ran over. I got squished like a bug. Well, I see you at 35. Is just flying out the map. Well, why is this F-35 so fast? I don't get it. Every time I fight an enemy that's in the F-35, I'm suit. They're always like 40,000 miles per hour faster. I always lose one. Isn't the suit 15 supposed to be faster? With its twin engines? That's a fast signal. And it's not a Raptor, but lightning. But what the hell do you keep that he just like beats disappearing, bro? So. We'll find this. Does anyone have a radio? Yeah, you see this F-35 when you're not, it just like disappears on me. Did he force crash? I have no idea where he is. Easily not even. There's literally no F-35. He's like not even existing. Existing anymore. I don't even see him. I flew around the map like 4 times. I think he forced crash and nobody else has gotten to it. Yeah, I think that's the case.
Stop it. Thank you.
What if I want to, what if I don't want to stop it? Right?
It's my dog.
I died 4 times in a row. Trying to find this F-35.
Touch my butt, you can touch my balls. Touch my butt, and you can touch my balls. Touch my balls. And it's right there fun, you can touch my balls. Touch my balls, touch my balls. Trying to get my balls touched, yeah, every day. I'm trying to get my balls touched. Oh, oh yeah.
I do like the handle.
Yes. Yes, very much.
The handle. Oh, there's the F-35 as I like get out of it. It shows up. It's like, hi. You're just like sitting around standing. Fuck, what are you doing?
Killing. It's about to blow this.
Sitting around side.
No, I was killing.
140 degrees.
I spawned on you.
I know. I'm gone. But that thing right here was about to die.
Blow that forward.
Possible threat mark.
Ah.
You got on.
Tango, hear me. Marking danger.
Recoilless, I swear to God, this is a death move.
Marking enemy soldier. Enter mode off.
Look at all these bad guys.
Danger mark. On my position!
Try not to get in recoilless range here.
Threat mark! Go on my last! Possible threat mark!
Well, gotta let it reload. Step one.
Hostile soldier spotted! Go on last! Possible threat mark! Danger mark!
Recoilless. He's aiming right at us. Hostile soldier! Sentry truck.
Marking hostile deck! 30 degrees! 150 meters away! Danger marked!
I'm gonna reload with the fucking 50 cals, it's so slow.
Tango! Cancel last message!
Yeah, I thought I might switch it back on mine. I did a second. Gun. I mean, there's as much damage, but it also reloads so much faster.
I did that. It's on last order!
It's almost dead.
I don't know.
Delay my last.
I'll put you in range. Hit it, one shot.
No. God damn it. So fucking slow.
Contact one!
You're in range, you're in range.
On the fucking lead foot. Took me right through it, man. Again. Damn, slow ass reload. Boom. Bitch. I have nothing reloading. Just one. Let me get two or three. Just right away and hit that hill.
Enemy helo, 170 degrees, 170 meters. Marking enemy helo. Eyes open here. Disregard last order. Hostile soldier spotted, 190 degrees. You're 70 meters away. Spotted an enemy vehicle. I need you. Cancel last message. Hostile transport! 200 degrees! About 90 meters from you!
I'm sorry. Oh, he bailed.
I do!
Get this thing, their Osprey. Let's build up with people.
Enemy hero! 120 degrees! Distance! 300 meters!
The bull, I see the bullet drop on that cannon.
Fucking bullshit. Oh my god. There.
Oh, someone's got him.
Oh, Jesus, my Christ, stop.
There's a whole bunch of people right there, bro.
Hitman,
140 degrees.
Westman!
Right away. I'm thinking like you're just like maybe in standby where it's gonna move forward.
Yeah.
Ignore last corner! Hostile soldier spotted! 290 degrees! 150 meters away! Hostile tank spotted! Fucking
hostile! Got this tank right there. And a tank here. Let it reload. Just got one.
Get us in better position.
One, two.
Must put a threat bomb to 90 degrees. About 70 meters.
Oh, Bogus is definitely heavily armored.
Disregard.
I'll still mention the repair to them that they have on us. Ooh, they're really getting us. We're 6 health. There we go. You need to go earn that damn
wall. 210 degrees, 110 meters away.
Oh, goodness.
Messi? 1 second, shit. Right away.
Enemy is being spotted. In 10 degrees. 250 meters away. Shit!
Alright. That's someone in. Alright. We got 5 heavy calibers. Hey, welcome on. 6.
Take a box. Close to me.
A shit ton of people over here.
See now. Reload now. Thank you. Banking on Red Bull. A lot of reloads.
I do.
Let's find us a better position.
Alright.
Enemy, 280 degrees. We're 90 meters away. Hostile infantry spot. Marking enemy soldier, 320 degrees. You're 60 meters away. Possible threat mark. Delay my last. Tango. Threat located. Southeast. Disregard my last.
I don't think that smoke can stop him.
Let me get some loaded in. Oh, okay, hold on.
Copy.
Gunner,
yep.
Man got him.
No, I got him. Final shot, yeah. Alright, let me load up. I just got one. I only have two in the chamber. These 50s, we have to wait.
Marking threat. 140.
Gotcha.
Disregard that order.
Oh,
on, one more, babe, one more. Turn left a little. I have no aim. Oh, you left.
It was at 2% health. It's at 2% health, bro.
I'm here to help you!
My natural instinct just kicking after that, man.
No.
Right. Let me get rid of the anti-air charge. Let me get rid of it.
I'm letting you down!
I threw all four C4s at the anti-air truck and it didn't even blow up.
Damn.
Yeah, all three C4s hit it. And then like, it's like, what? Man, that is gold. The APC's over here though.
Ah.
What is the place? That's one down.
I'm on a C4, so I'm using my grenade launchers, my rocket cannon, I'm using my regular grenades. Very, very, very nice.
Nah, dude gotta roll. My mods, JM. But slowly kind of letting it load into the next match, right, bro? I'm gonna roll the rascal.
Player or warm-up?
Just do another warm-up just one more time, and then I'll be down. I'm for a good little bit here. Got a peach, Red Bull, and a blueberry.
I got a Sprite. And I got a, I believe, orange flavored Prime Energy.
Oh.
So I got orange Prime Energy, and I got a can of lemon lime Sprite.
Hey, you've been bringing some folks over to my YouTube channel, I saw.
I been liking you and all my stuff, so.
One guy was like, you and AK the best duo on YouTube.
YouTube.
On YT.
Roger, we're gonna get you to 1,000 subscribers by the half of this year.
I've got some beats I'm working on, but it's almost like I lost my knack, like nothing's hitting me. So
You probably took too long.
No, the other day I took a very long shower, and that's where most of my thinking comes in at. It's so long. So, but I'm back on it pretty good right now. Back on it pretty good. When I'm thinking of a certain beat, then my first part of every song that I do. It's always something catchy. It'll be like the catchy hook. And then I try and make a beat around the hook. Alright, and then I try it, then I will write the song around the hook to the best of my ability.
Makes sense.
So, but it's always like, it'll just be something funny that I hear, something, you know what I mean? Or like some little rhyme that I inadvertently, you know, that the radio station in your head comes up with, right? Then I tossed a little rhyme around in my head a couple of different ways. And still also trying to figure out the app, okay, which is, it's not, nothing straightforward, you know what I mean? Once you get into making beats and
YouTube
setting tones.
YouTube app or YouTube studio, are we told, GarageBand?
Yeah, it's GarageBand, yeah.
Yeah, okay, yeah, I use
it. It's pretty cool. It's pretty fucking cool. But, you know, right now, that's the highest technological buy. That's how all my songs are from that. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And I do like, because you can set your own notes. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hold on.
That?
Yeah, no. Record what happened.
Yo, I gotta clip that shit. That was fun.
Yeah.
Trying to do that, but I killed him.
No, yeah, you killed him, alright.
I survived.
Yeah, you sure did. Bro, I saw it too.
That was
great.
I hit with a missile and it stuck in my wing.
You got an air to ground for this so tank?
Oh, no, I was gonna hit air. I want air to ground, but.
Right. Okay.
Talk about the Air Force.
Me and this tank is. Me and this tank is. Oh. 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 Skadoosh.
He's trying to find their Air Force. It does not exist. Did it not have an Air Force?
It's a desert country.
They got a helicopter. Obviously, we're not okay. I'll be a black hat. You got a lock on something?
No, just this tank.
No, because I was getting locked onto by something.
It's probably this tank. It's around A1 ish.
Yeah, it was coming from like towards A1. Or not A1, C1. Towards the city. Just fly around in circles until I find out. proper foe. Any vehicles I can destroy?
I see the wildcat. Yeah.
Oh, yep, I see him. Oh, and they got a helicopter. I hear a jet. Person fly fast. Fly past me really fast. Yeah, I see him. There. No fly zone. So no fly zone. Illegal to fly. From my airspace. Yeah, that's right. Stay out of my airspace. Okay.
Yeah, Wildcat tank and all that is down there. They won.
Yeah, if I had air to ground, man. Oh, dude. Need a couple more air to air drills, I believe. Or vehicles.
Yeah.
But there's not a lot of Air Force vehicles around here. I only blew up like one jet and three birds. That's all I've been seeing. Air Force has been pretty silent. It feels like Ukraine war over here when the Russians are not doing anything. See, if this is a 64 or a 64 match where it's like, you know, 128, we'll be able to have two jets. But since this is. You should double the vehicles when you're playing, you know.
Right.
Bigger war.
Right.
We both have jets on these guys. I'm probably working on this helicopter right now. seen the Air Force in any means of anywhere
it's
over
there? It's a negatory. It's the negative story.
Somebody mark something.
Oh man. Ow.
That hurt. That hurt very much.
Marking data!
We got hostile. Oh, as my helicopter boots for that jet shows up. As I crash my 35 with jet shows up. You got a vehicle to your right?
Marking danger!
The helicopter's a little more sensitive to fly.
I don't know. I'm naked.
Later. First, there's a battle to win.
Roger, I salute to you. I terminated to myself.
Oh, nice. I think I'm gonna have to myself. I can't. I cannot terminate myself.
They got enemy gunship in the sky. Hostile helo in the air. Two birds in the air. I'm about to take them out. Bird down. One more to go.
Oh, I see him down there. Sir.
I smacked him once. You in the hall, touch it. Let me smack him.
Well, they're out of the sky.
Did they bail?
They just bailed.
Both of them.
Jeez. That's alright.
A lot of these buildings look exactly the same. Just filthy. Come on, I need something to shoot down. I'll get air to ground. Which I'd rather, it's actually suggested air to ground because there's more ground vehicles in air. This one. Helicopter spawns like every 5 minutes and then like, a vehicle spawns every 2. Can you destroy any vehicle or does it have to be an enemy vehicle?
Probably vehicle. Enemy vehicle. I mean, one that says vehicle destroyed, so even shortly after one got out, an enemy got out, it would still count as a vehicle. Right?
Well, I need to find a vehicle that I can blow up, you know?
There's a bunch of ground units all around, that's for sure. I want to get back
in. I like how it's like a vehicle destroyed, not enemies killed. Because if it was enemies killed, it'd be so much easier.
Yeah, yeah. No, that's a tricky one to get.
Everybody's in the city. What's going on? Nobody's over here. Still outside of the enemy Air Force. Losing B2. Make my way over there right now. Trying to get hit by a recoilless here. Okay, I'm getting hit by recoilless. I'm out of here. Those are B2 shooting the guys from hover mode and looking hit by recoilless. None of them hit me, but they're shooting at me. That's for sure. Still hear the voltage.
Wildcat.
not do anything about that.
Cheap.
I'm gonna have remote. Oh, Jeep? I just see the lock. She misses up here right now. Shooting the Wildcat with my guns, but... That bolt, or bolt tech, I think is shooting.
Oh boy. You bad boy, why you do that?
I hit you? I was trying to fly over you. I was trying to do a little flyby. Man. I didn't even think I hit you.
You hit that, you ran right into me.
Wait, did you crash?
Yeah.
Well, why didn't I hear or see no explosions?
What? Because you were flying past me.
I swear to God, I didn't even
take you. You ran into me.
That was 1000% accidental.
Yeah, we'll see them. Check out the instant replay on.
Here, you want my jet? I'll land my jet.
Nope.
Where are you?
Nope.
Where are you, Roger? Never mind, I crashed. An accident. I'm trying to land it and I hit on an angle. Oh, you're in a Condor, okay.
Every sector has fallen.
Oh yeah, we're losing, that's why.
Oh yeah.
Oh hell yeah.
Requesting armor drop, Foran!
I got a Wildcat.
Thank you.
thought. Bro really thought you can hide behind that wall, huh? Huh. Got a vehicle. Are you in missiles or are you in machine gun?
Missile. Something.
That missile's actually so much better than the other missiles. And the other vehicles. It actually does damage. Get off my ejector. Who's recoiling on me? Ah, not so fast, boy. Gotta run. No way. Got a bird.
Enemy helo, 210 degrees, distant! Threat mark!
Take it with that damn helicopter. The damn hind.
Possible threat mark!
I'm out of anti-air missiles. And he launches slurps. Well, those things are so annoying. It's literally at one health. There you go. Got him. Can we like flapping at you? Nah, bro, I got range in this gun. I really wish they had this game full 64-64. There you go.
My position.
That was not meant to happen. You did not see that, okay? What just happened in front of you did not happen. I 1000% did not mean to do that. Yay! Not catching my objective. I'm a sniper along the land of this roof over here. Hey, we're catching up. We were getting destroyed, but.
Yeah, we're just making the match nights longer.
Hey, that's more, you know, points for us.
Yeah.
I put a spawn beacon on this roof and I got a sniper rifle. So if you wanna come up here and snipe with me, I can drop a care package and you can get your sniper. If you want. Although this guy is not. Let me put a beacon down.
I'll come after I die.
Yeah, I'm right at both of the B sectors. So up here sniping. I got a spawn beacon up here and I got a care packer, so you can pick your sniper class and you can spawn up here. And I am Angel, so I can drop you bullets. I got all my AI teammates just spawning on me and then jumping off the roof. Oh, what? Ow.
Target down! Constant armor! 280 degrees! 150 meters!
My foot is in my waves. Out my knee.
Immobilized. Use this.
Oh, our teammate died down there.
Go down.
Is that a new weapon?
Loading ammunition.
How about a sniper not kill these guys? They take two shots. One shot in the head. Two shots.
Reloading. Took one down.
The tank is still there, Roger.
I know. I keep hitting it.
Oh. Oh, wait, oh, my bad. Here, let me drop another one. Here, another one's coming.
I'm reloading, okay?
Or we're gonna kill. Oh, there's a whole squad.
Marking threat. 250 degrees. 200 meters.
Trying to see if I can find anybody else. Oh, yeah, we're up here.
Tango's not moving.
Ah, got him.
I pity the medics.
Is everybody gone? Did we kill everybody? Wait.
Hostile enemies on my mark. 260 degrees. Ground troop.
Hey, I was about to kill that guy, Rod. Oh, the game's coming down to the wire. Man, you come down. Huh? That's like not one guy with a pistol. I don't want to use my sniper.
Hold on, reloading!
I got no C4s or anything.
Trusting beacon!
Oh,
oh, I just got ran over.
Oh, they got us.
Yeah, they ran me over.
They got us good.
Come in with a clutch. Ah, I try to come in with a helicopter and come in with the clutch.
And I'm gonna think it was.
It wasn't our fault.
No, we're fine.
We're
hanging out, doing stuff. It's okay. I'm gonna take a whiz. I'm gonna be right back.
Sounds good, Raj.
Yeah, what is that? Rush? Then it's a lot of kills and stuff. So.
spoil your
yellow. We're ambers. I see, you're on the petunias. Gotcha. Yeah, you know, when there's a lot of heals or kills and whatever. Yeah. Well, not 16, the other one. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah, probably that. Probably. Let's go breakthrough.
I've got you, hold on. Just hold on. Get you out!
Right behind that fucking wall. Swanning things now.
No, stay away.
See, I see. One. Act two.
Oh, Ready on the ground! Ignore last message!
Good push up.
Thank you. down! Need help!
I have one.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's my descent. Alright, bro. Well, I'm gonna catch you later. I'll see you later, Gabe. About to eat lunch and stuff.
though.